January 1, 1988 marked the 99th edition of the most famous of all parades, the Tournament of Roses. During the early months of 1987, in harmony with the parade theme, Thanks to Communications, the California Bicentennial Foundation began a statewide effort to raise the funds necessary to build a float commemorating the Bicentennial Foundation and celebration of America's Constitution. Along with donations by corporate and community organizations, thousands of patriotic Californians assured the success of this effort by donating $10 each to place a rose on the bicentennial float. On January 1, 1988, at approximately 8:20 a.m., the California Bicentennial Foundation float entitled The U.S. Constitution, 200 Years of Communicating Liberty, proudly rolled down the streets of Pasadena, accompanied by selected celebrities and individuals, along with a constitutional scroll inscribed with the names of each contributor to this magnificent float. With an estimated television audience of about 300 million people watching the parade, the citizens of California may be proud in their major contribution in raising the public's awareness of the foundation of our American way of life, the United States Constitution.